What's going on, guys? Crypto here, and welcome back to some more Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm. Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storms 2. Last time we saw Asuma die, which was very sad. Even though I already watched it in the anime, it's still sad even in the game. I wouldn't expect it to be any different. So yeah, now we're gonna be we're gonna spar with Kakashi and perfect a new jutsu. I'm pretty sure after that we're gonna go after the Akatsuki. Probably. We'll see.
Shall we start?
Okay.
In your mind, go over all you've experienced until now and come at me with everything you've got.
Yep.
That's not convincing anything. You're just saying, yep, that's it. That's stupid. Alright, here we go. Me against Kakashi. Oh, shit. I wonder if I can use a new ninjutsu. Alright, we'll just have to see. Nope. Still the same one. I would like it to be the new one. Oh, shit. Alright, here we go. We got this. We're good. Who says we suck? Yeah, no, we don't. Oh, God. Here we go. Super ninjutsu. And I missed. Oh, man. That was close. Come on, Kakashi. Oh, God. I still don't know how to do the freaking substitution jutsu. That's the only one that I need fucking help with because I don't know how to freaking use it. Son of a bitch. I was supposed to charge my chakra. Oh, here we go. I'm charging. Charge, faster. Here we go. I just need one more hit after this one. Regular one.
I managed to fight pretty well.
I guess. I mean, it didn't give you like a lot of damage, so I guess that is true. Ha! 69 HP. Ha! Get it?
Kakashi Sensei, how did I do?
Frankly, I didn't expect you to do this well. You're still the number one hyperactive knucklehead ninja.
Then, you mean?
Right. You're very close to perfecting it.
Yes!
He really is incredible.
Kakashi.
Izumo?
I bear a message.
What's wrong?
Asuma Sarutobi has been killed.
What?
Asuma Sensei?
The fifth Hokage will tell you the details. If you would all go to the mansion, that is all.
Wait, why would Asuma Sensei?
Kakashi.
Well, for now, let's hurry to the fifth Hokage.
Alright, well, they finally got the news. They now know what happened to What happened to Asuma Sensei? Wow, that's rough. Why is it all happy? It's not all happy. It's all cheery and for these guys, it's not all cheery. Naruto, now that you're here, you know what happened while you were training, right? It just can't be. You're telling me. I'll talk to any, like, people I know. Or any shinobis I know. Oh, here's Sai. I better round up all the facts. I heard about Asuma. still can't get through my head that he's... Man, everyone can't believe it. Kurenai-sensei won't stop crying. What should I do? I don't think there's anything you can do, Hinata. Naruto. If you meet up with Shikamaru's team, give them all the support you can. They look like they're going to push themselves much too hard. I'll have to ask Grandma. Oh, wait. I thought he was talking to him. I was like, what? Hello? That was weird. I hope Shikamaru's team is all right.
Shikamaru.
Oh, Naruto.
Listen.
Sorry, I can't talk. I've got business to take care of.
Business?
Kakashi.
Yeah.
Oh, man. That does not sound good. And not sound good. Not sound good at all. Holy shit. Like, is he gonna be an assassin or something? Oh, I gotta read this shit. Fuck. Ah, you're here. Lady Tsunade, we heard you had information on what happened to Asuma.
I do.
And that's more or less it.
Asuma.
I don't know what the fuck that noise is. Those rotten Akatsuki, how could they do that to Asuma-sensei? Kakashi-sensei, Captain Yamato, we gotta head out right now and beat the stuffing out of them. Naruto, I understand how you feel, but it's times like these, most of all, that you have to be calm and rational. Listen to Yamato. Naruto, right now, I'm afraid screaming won't do a bit of good.
But
focus your energy on things you're able to do. You know what I'm talking about, right? Your strength will be useful in the future. I guarantee it. Until then, keep pushing yourself harder. Yes, sir.
Good.
Right. That concludes the report. Now, I have an Akatsuki counter strategy meeting to attend. Understood. We'll be on our way. Naruto. Huh? Keep up the good work on your training.
You got it.
Okay, let's start the training again, Kakashi-sensei. Actually, I'm afraid I've got urgent business to attend to. Yamato will take it from here. Wait, what? What are you talking about? See you. Hey! Ready to get back to training? Hold on. What's with the Kakashi? What the hell was that? Okay, hold on. What's with Kakashi sensei? He just up and left. He told you, didn't he? Urgent business. What's that all about?
Free at last. Man, who cares about sealing the two tails? We could have done that anytime. Because of that, Lord Jashin's sacrifices got away. Right, Kakuzu? Hey, say something.
I can't deal with you. Let's hurry to the Hidden Leaf Village.
Come on now.
If you want sacrifices that badly, hunt for as many as you want at the Hidden Leaf.
Oh, hey. You're right. I'll go preach the way of Jashin to those heathens.
How devoted of you.
Let's go.
Ready, Shikamaru?
Yeah.
Hold it. You going somewhere?
Your mission directive still stands. I've just assembled a new team, and we're going ahead with the mission.
Not without my approval, you're not. Asuma is dead. There's only three of you. The basic unit is a four-man cell. Without a squad leader...
Asuma is still with us.
You're after vengeance then, aren't you? This isn't like you at all. Are you so eager to die?
We're not stupid. We have no intention of running straight to our deaths, believe me. It's just...
Just what?
We don't intend to run away and keep on living without fulfilling our duty. We aren't going to live without meaning.
Grow up, you three. The shadow of death hangs over all ninja. Some deaths may be harder to accept than others. But unless one gets past that, there can be no future. Face reality. There's three of you, okay? A full squad has...
A full squad has four. Then it's all right. Right, Lady Tsunade?
Kakashi?
I'll take over as Team 10's leader and go with them. Fair enough?
What are you...
They're going to go even if you try to stop them. Might as well send me along so I can keep an eye on them.
But...
And stop them from doing anything stupid.
Oh, all right. As you wish.
My thanks.
What about Naruto?
Oh, well, he doesn't need me around anymore. Plus, he's got another squad leader with him now, so... Now then, Team 10, shall we move out?
Thanks, Kakashi. We owe you one.
So, about the point of interception with the Akatsuki. They were extremely confident of their own strength. I expect they'll head directly for the village. Where did you meet them before? Farther in past the Forest of Death. Well then, there's our plan. Yeah, we head towards where we first met them. If I'm right, we'll intercept them before we reach the Forest of Death, around the Forest of Dead Trees. Alright then, let's move out! I'm Shikamaru. Oh my god. It was good, I was reading it fine, and then out of nowhere, blah, came out. Look at Choji run. Choji looks like he has shit in his pants. Hey, where's Naruto, by the way? He's supposed to be here. Training. What a freaking lazy. What a lazy? I don't think that's a sentence. I'm gonna feel lucky though. Yeah, lucky. Things on the ground, yes, please. There's a save point. Let's keep going forward. Yes. Okay. Oh, there's so much things here. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, please. Is that it? Yep, that's it. That's all of it. Man, we got a truck. Gotta keep trucking. Keep trucking forward. To victory. Hey, look. Creepy old man. Ooh. Hello.
According to my calculations, There's a high probability that we'll meet them up ahead.
Finally!
I'm gonna explain our next bit of strategy. Make sure you remember it exactly.
Right.
I see. Understood.
It's gonna be a fierce fight. Don't let your guard down.
We won't.
All right then. It's showtime.
I feel kind of nervous. Choji said we won't. There's a high probability we will encounter the Akatsuki in the next area. Are we ready to do this? Yes! All right, it's time!
We're almost at the Hidden Leaf Village, right?
Yeah, it's close.
I'm gonna rampage and rampage. They'll feel the glory of Lord Jashin to the marrow of their bones.
Rampage all you want. But don't forget about the Jinchuriki.
Oops, right, that's right. Gotta destroy him first.
According to Deidara, he's pretty strong. Don't get careless.
Now you're worrying too much. I mean, there ain't nobody who can win against me.
That carelessness will kill you someday.
Again with that?
Just don't get careless. With the Jinchuriki, or with anyone else. The Leaf Ninja are a pretty talented group.
Man, I can't wait to get started.
Hidan.
Yes. We won't keep falling for the same trick.
Come on, I know you're there.
You're from...
Oh, what's this? Did you come for revenge? And all by yourself?
What an idiot! You really think you can win? You?
Be careful, Hidan. He's planning something.
Plan? So what? The weak will die. It doesn't matter how they struggle.
Try me.
Tell me twice. Let's get to it already!
Asuma, please watch over me.
Lord Jashin, watch me! I'll destroy this guy in a flash!
Well, if I didn't think he was batshit crazy, I now think he's batshit crazy. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh shit! Oh shit, I blocked that. Wait, what is his ultimate? I'm never able to use his ultimate. Is that he can't use it yet, or is it like too powerful? Or maybe he hasn't learned it yet. Nope, I don't think so, bitch. I don't think so. Yeah! Oh god! Yeah! Oh, what? I thought I got him, but nope! Got him! What the fuck are you hitting? Yeah!
For now, the strategy is a success. Yeah.
Not really. They're kind of invincible. So, I don't think so.
Why, you?
You brat!
All right.
All right, what? All you've done is separate me from Kakuzu.
My friends will handle your partner. You won't be getting any reinforcements.
As if I need them! I can finish you off and have room to spare.
Kakashi-sensei, Choji Ino, take care of the other one. I'll take this one down, even if it kills me.
I see. They've separated Hidan and me. The kid's pretty good. And I assume you're my opponents?
That's correct.
One against three. That was a wise choice. I am strong, after all. The Hidden Leaf Village. Your headbands. They remind me of the very first leaf ninja I fought. The first Hokage.
What?
Huh? Just how old is this guy?
I'd love to reminisce over the old days, but I'm afraid we don't have time. I'll finish you off quickly.
Don't let your guard down, you two. Relax even a little and you're done for.
Okay.
Keep your guard up, and the result will be the same. You three will die here today.
Oh shit, he rhymed! He rhymes! He's not all that bad, because he rhymes! Alright, here we go. What the fuck? What was that? I did that because fucking retarded shit was going on, and I don't know. Fucking controller, dude. I blame my controller for that one. Nope, I don't think so, bitch. I don't think so. Oh, he doesn't like have like a like the one Naruto has, the like he could have like the regular Rasengan or the giant Rasengan. Yep. All right, here we go. Just yeah, stay there. Oh, fucking bitch. I said stay there. Come on. I want to see what that is. Here we go. That was weak. What is that shit? You tired him out. That's all you did. I think.
It's over.
All right. Now we go support Shikamaru.
Yes, sir.
Sadly, it won't be that easy. Still, I didn't think you'd do so well. That's a leaf ninja for you.
No! I felt that hit home! How can he still be moving?
So, you really are immortal.
No. Close, but not quite. I've got 5 hearts, you see. Unless you get them all, you won't defeat me. Wondering why I'm telling you all this? Because even if I do, it's still not going to level the playing field. It won't close the vast gulf between your power and mine.
What should we do?
This isn't good.
All right. I think it's time to harvest your lives.
The training's pretty close to being over, I see.
Try it again! One more time!
No, that's enough.
Huh?
Grandma Tsunade!
What's happened? What brings you all the way out here?
I have a mission for you too, actually.
A mission? But Sakura and Sai are handling our missions for us.
You two, and especially you, Naruto, have the greatest chance of completing this task.
I do? What do you mean?
Let's just give her a chance to explain.
What? So Shikamaru and everybody went to find the Akatsuki?
Right. And I want you two to go provide backup. Can you do that?
Yeah, just leave it to us! I'll send the Akatsuki flying with my new jutsu!
Good. In that case, you're to leave immediately. In this situation, every second matters.
You got it.
Now, where were they headed? According to the latest report from Kakashi, they plan to confront the Akatsuki in the Forest of Dead Trees. Understood. Then that's our destination. You ready, Naruto? Yeah! Let's get a move on! Alright, I'm Naruto now. So, I'm headed this way. Oh man. That was a bad camera angle. I wonder if I'm gonna find Tonton's pearls here. Pearl? Nope. I wonder where the pearl... Oh. Hey! I found one! I need to find more. They're on the ground somewhere. Any here? Oh! Look! Look over there! Yes! Any more in this area? No, I don't think so. Alright, well, next area. Nothing. Nope. Nada. Ooh! Yes! No more in this area. Sad. I want more. I need more. I want to complete that mission. I think Akashi Sensei and the others are fighting just up ahead. Let's get going. Be right there, you guys.
You're pretty stubborn.
He's strong.
How can we win against that guy?
My body feels heavy. I've used the Sharingan too much.
I haven't enjoyed myself this much in a long time. But it's over now.
My body's...
Vanish.
Hold it right there!
Huh?
He's...
Naruto!
Perfect timing, actually.
Sorry to keep you waiting. You okay?
Yeah, more or less. If you've come to help, that means he's perfected it.
No, it works only about 50% of the time.
I see.
However, I'll just keep watching. You'll see Naruto's come a long way.
I'll take it from here!